Vintage Al and the Record Guy on today's show, so we want to see your vintage albums. You never know, you might have a fortune, and you're sitting right on top of it, or under your bed, whatever, in your closet. Go to gooddaysacramento.com, click on What's My Record Worth, or you can email us gooddaysacramento@kmxtv.com. Mighty John the Record Guy might evaluate your album life. He's one of those guys who looks at it and says, $5 or $1,000. Just real simple. Let's see. We got an interesting one here. I don't think we've seen too many Walt Disney albums. Michelle sent this one in, and it's Mickey and Friends. I think I had something like this when I was a kid. It's got all those like cool Mickey Mouse tunes on it. And
if you look at the upper right-hand corner, it's got that Disneyland logo. You see that? I don't know if that means it's worth anything, but I remember I had the same type of stuff when I was a kid.
Right. Does that mean it's like an official Disneyland
CD?
It's a sanctioned
release. You never know. That could make it worth more. Or, but, you know, we found that often the children's albums haven't really been worth much, but we'll run it by him and see what we got. Tina is looking for your haiku for changing clocks back this weekend. We got a viewer in who wrote one in. She said, okay, I admit I don't get the haiku format, but I'm letting my inner poet out anyway. So I'll tell you what she wrote, and then I'll tell you how I helped her fix it. Okay? Today is good even without sun. I'm enjoying Math is Free Thursday. Change clocks this weekend. So I wrote back and said, well, you're on the right track. So I helped her edit it, and this is what we did.
Okay. Five, seven, five.
Even without sun, I like Math is Free Thursday. Change clocks this weekend. So I wanted to help educate her on the format.
I'm glad I'm not the only one who doesn't get the haiku thing. I get it. I just pretend like I don't.
I'm glad I'm not Mark Mathis.
Yeah.
No, you imagine that sounds
like a radio station promotion or like, you know,
Thursday.
Furniture store. Hey, come down on Mathis Free Thursday. Half off. We're blowing them out. Danny from Lockford, he has one out. Is this right? Is this count? Love me some good day. You are a part of my family.
I love you.
Change clocks this week.
That's a great thing about a haiku. Like I said yesterday, nothing has to rhyme. Totally nonsensical. Right. I should be king of the haikus.
And right. 575, right? Is that it?
575.
Oh, shoot. I'll get this next for Christina. She has an eye twitch that's bugging her. I found a whole website, eyetwitching.net, that will help.
Fabulous.
I can't believe it. It's a whole resource for people who have eye twitches.
Yeah, you could be on the board of directors.
you could be the CEO.
At this point, I could be.
You could be.
No idea.
So I will investigate this website and get back to you, all right?
Is she going to a toy store today? Is she going to Toys R Us?
Exactly. And I do invite you to share your pirate jokes with us today.
Even the corny ones, yes. An A-list actress has been chosen to play Sarah Palin now in an upcoming HBO movie.
Mm. Oh, and hey, gang, yesterday the wonderful Tina joined me on the radio. And look at that. There she is walking into the luxurious KHTK studios. That big sign says on the air. And there's me wearing real clothes. That's food that my wife made for tea. And she was beyond awesome. And look at her chilling out in her sweats. We are going to let you know what Tina had to say yesterday. She's a bit of a shock jock. And also, you know what? She is a real honest-to-goodness, down-to-earth. Oh, there's my bald spot again. You guys are killing me with that. She's a down-to-earth person who really, really had a lot of great things to say. And I think we're going to run some of that coming up in a second.
Look at that.
She's got to be back on the radio. Seriously, guys, she's wasted here. She's so much better on the radio.
Also, Charlie Sheen getting quite the response in his search for an intern. We'll tell you how many people have applied so far. Place your bets now.
I like that where he's snorting the cigarette.